Hi there. Do you like the social medias? If in your head you answered no, I applaud you. That shit's more addictive than black tar cocaine flavored coffee and twice as lethal. However, if you like every other brainless PM of the internet age, spend most of your days risking eyeball cancer because the distance between a mobile device and your face is less than the distance between Michael Jackson and underage boys. What? He's dead? When did this happen? Really? It was on the news every day for a month, how could I not know? Listen here. I honestly can't be bothered to know when every washed-up celebrity kicks the bucket. It's just not realistic. He wasn't washed up, you culturist. That's it! I've had it up to here with your shit. If you don't shut the hell up, I'm going to... That being said, do I have the page for you? https://twitter.com/zombierecon 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 This is the Twitter of yours truly, or as I like to call it, the platform through which one can express an opinion which would be better suited to be channeled through a published book, blog post, or screenplay in 140 characters or less. That was a lot catchier in my head. Here's a glimpse of what you will see. Absurd discussion / rants. Previews of my crap content. Philosophical inklings. Tons and tons of random garbage. Whatever this is. And, last but not least, self-deprecation oozing with melancholy!
Tonight I'll have a look and try to find my face again. Buried beneath this house, my spirit screams and dies again. Out back a monster wears a cloak of Persian leather. Behind the TV screen, I fall to my knees and say,